Hi, I'm Peggy Kay. Today I'm going to show you how to add a custom URL to your Google Plus profile or page, or to change the custom URL you've already set. To be eligible for a custom URL, your profile or page must have at least 10 followers, be at least 30 days old, have a profile photo, and your account must be in good standing. Sign into Google Plus, then click Profile on the left menu. If you have a Google Plus page, be sure you are acting as the page manager. If your profile is eligible, you'll see a banner that says we've pre-approved some custom URLs, along with an example of one of those URLs. To see your custom URL options, click the Claim URL button. That opens a page with your custom URL options, which are usually based on your page or profile name. If one of the options requires you to add a suffix, you can type that in and see what the final URL will look like. Note that there's no option to request a different custom URL. You either claim one of the offered custom URLs or you don't. Select the custom URL you want and then read and agree to the terms of service. To complete the process, click Save URL. Confirm that the custom URL you selected is correct, and note that you will not be able to transfer this URL to a different profile or page. Also note that even though it says that you can't change it again, there are circumstances when you can change the custom URL. Stick around and I'll show you how to do that. Your new custom URL will appear immediately on your profile and any of your post links. It is often possible to change the custom URL, with some limitations. You can only change the custom URL up to 3 times per year. The old removed custom URL does not become available for other profiles and pages. And any link that includes the old custom URL will immediately stop working when you make the change. Again, open the profile on Google Plus, and then click About on the cover image. That will open your profile or page's About Me, where you should see a box labeled Sites. If you don't have Sites on the About Me page, you won't be able to remove the current custom URL or add a new custom URL. Click the pencil icon on the Sites card, and then to remove the custom URL, click the X to the right of it. This will not remove a YouTube URL if the account has one. Confirm that you want to remove the custom URL, and then click Continue to complete the process. The custom URL is immediately removed, and if you try to visit any links that include the old custom URL, you'll see an error page. Let's say I want to change the custom URL because I changed the page's name from Fun and Games to just Fun Games. When I go back to the profile on Google Plus, I see there is a new pre-approved custom URL based on the new name, and I can claim it the same way I claimed the original custom URL. In this case, I have 3 options: a custom URL based on the new name, the old original custom URL that I just removed, or a custom URL with a new name and a suffix. Note that there's no guarantee that you'll be offered the old custom URL again, so only remove it if you are sure you don't want it. So that's how you add a custom URL to your Google Plus profile or page. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe for more tips and tutorials.